YouTube employees masturbate thinking about my sadness. I'm alone and they think it's fun. They mock me for being alone all the time. I'm solving cures for ailments and that I'm doing a lot of things for medical science and archaeology. I do a lot of things and what they're doing is literally masturbating, thinking about my sadness, my sorrows, my brother's sorrows. He almost died from Lyme disease. And they sold us a really retarded phone, and the Google Pixel phone was just awful. This is a piece of garbage. It's weird. I'm so stupid. It's like, fool me once, shame on you. They destroyed my computer and my phone. They put a virus on my computer and my phone, and so it was destructed. And I'm so stupid, I actually bought their stupid Google Pixel, and they had Amy Schumer, Kitchener Leslie's girlfriend. And they had her, and she's a thief. She's a joke thief. She's a worthless pig loser. She's a weird loser. She's worth nothing. So they thought, hey, this is really great. Let's have less money. Let's promote her for our Google Pixel phone. Now I'm so stupid, I actually bought the goddamn thing, and it is a goddamn thing. And then Jerry Seinfeld cast her in his movie, and then guess what? Nobody wants to see that goddamn fucking thing. Fuck you, Jerry Seinfeld, you're stupid. Jerry Seinfeld lost his goddamn fucking mind. I blame it on Alzheimer's.